So Matthias Hofbauer, captain of the Swiss team, first of all, congratulations for winning. Congratulations for best player in the team. What did you think of the game?
I think it was not so easy in the beginning, but we knew that we have to have patience, and we did. So it took quite the time until it felt really good on the field. First we were a little bit, I don't know if we were nervous, but I think Norway had the better chances in the first minutes, but then we came in the game really well, and we showed a good, very good performance.
Just like yesterday, there was a really good atmosphere in the crowd. Did that help you in the game?
Yes, absolutely. It pushed you to the limit, and I hope that it will go on like this.
So now you have your next game on Saturday against Finland in the semi-finals. What do you think about playing against Finland?
I hear it for the first time now. I didn't know who has won, so I mean, it's always interesting to play Finland, and we are going to focus on our game, because I think it's not so important what Finland does for us. We really have to have our game on a high level, on a very high level in a semi-final, so that's going to be the most important thing for us.
Okay, and tomorrow you have a day off. What are you all going to do?
Hard question, I don't have an idea. I think we have to move from Thun to Zurich, and that's going to be a little bit change of the atmosphere, and we really look forward, because we knew that the Hallenstadion is the great place to play in, and we really look forward to that city change.
Okay, is Switzerland going to win the World Cup?
I hope so, I think so, yeah.